Hello, we're back, and we are about to go back to the thingy and do the stuff. In the last episode, we got a bunch of hints about the super robots' weak points, and we fought just a gigantic horde of enemies along the way.
We are losing your signal. Activate one of the beacons in the factory outskirts.
Oh, jeez. Should probably store some of this. Pardon me, jeez. I hope that didn't come through the mic. I'm drinking a ginger ale and I just burped. Oh, not good. Not good. Ow. 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 Oh, man. This is not ideal. Where's that help? Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Where'd that big dude go? He's still behind me? No, it's the little guy. I wonder if he, like, got shot by the other guys or something? There was a big dude here. That's weird. Okay. I heard something to my left. Can't really look right yet. Well, I guess I didn't. Must have been an audio glitch. pun intended. Okay, maybe a little pun intended. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's bad. Here we go.
There's the gate, and one big motherfucker too.
Come on down here. Wonder. Thank you.
pretty good with this rocket launcher.
I didn't need that.
Should have paid closer attention.
Damn it.
I thought I saw lasers coming from the other side. It's okay. This is gonna be easy. It'd be a lot easier if these things were. That sure was cool. It was a little easy. crazy, I'm going to be real honest with you, but... I thought that was pretty fun still. I had fun. I'm sure that'd be a total nightmare, making it through that slog on a harder difficulty, so... But that's what this game's all about. It's just got all these really cool, you know, just big, huge boss battles and stuff. And a lot of trash that you gotta fight through, so... Alright. That's all I'm going to record for today, because I don't want to get my blood pumping too much late in the evening. I just did the last video and this video in conjunction. I want to give a big, huge thank you to all of you who help out the channel. Whether you come by and you subscribe or you like, comment, all that kind of stuff, or if you just come by and watch, I really appreciate it. And a very special thank you to everyone who has donated to the channel, who has allowed me to keep doing this. So. Other than that, go out there and do something kind for someone. Peace out, guys. I'll see you on the next one.